This morning, two people are dead after two semis crashed in Boone County. Now, crash scene investigators are trying to find out what led up to that wreck. It happened in Boone County on State Road 32 near County Road 700 West. This is just outside of the Western Boone High School. At the scene, first responders told 13 News one of the trucks may have crossed into the oncoming lane. An SUV was also damaged when it hit debris from the wreck. Investigators tell us no one in that SUV was hurt.